Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to send the one PDF file in my WhatsApp messenger and it shows sharing failed. Please try again. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is this is only occurs if you send the PDF file indirectly, which means that here I download this one PDF file via my Chrome browser. So now I try to open this file. And it opening very smoothly, so no problem. So at same time, now I decide to send this file to my WhatsApp friend. So by simply press this vertical three dots icon and then select send file. So here it shows me all installed apps, but I try to select WhatsApp and then I choose one of my WhatsApp friend and click to send icon. But friends, now this time you can see it shows that same message. So how to send this PDF file by without any issues? So just one more time you can open that downloaded file from your Chrome browser and then press this vertical three dots icon. So now one more time I try to download this same PDF file and it will save it to my phone storage. So I try to locate it. And this is the downloaded PDF file. So just long press on it and then select send option. So here you can choose WhatsApp and then choose your WhatsApp friend to send this PDF file. So now this time you can see this file is successfully delivered to my friend and it does not show that previously occurred error message. But friends, remind one thing, some YouTube video shows if you get this error message, just one time clear this WhatsApp app datas and then this problem is fixed. So my suggestion is if you clear your WhatsApp data, all your chat histories are maybe deleted. So don't do it and this is also a waste of time. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.